What happens if I upgrade the ammo? Fiber! Meat.
Where are you? Let me leap and tore you apart, you filthy creatures! I'm gonna rip you off and tie you into smithereens!
I am Vega.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Close the well. Right. Low points. The mobile threat. It's a map of the left on the left side. Remember. Oh, it's just documents. Let's see. Oh, this arrow.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Beams are dropping when I'm at the snow. Looks like there's something wrong with you. Yep. Whoa! Eh? Mine then! Let's hit right. Oh, I can't. Yeah. So I keep hitting down, is that correct? All these freezing are making the frames dropping though. Yeah, the frames are dropping to 30. Any more enemies? Let's keep hitting now. Finally, the frames are back to 60.
Most security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Turn off security switches. Oh, I know what that one is. Access denied? Oh, I'm supposed to hit right here. Sorry. First time going through this, okay?
Primary so that's why.
Mega Core. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I'll let the rocket launch once you end the job. Wasn't there another one? Yeah, there was another one. Oh! Ah, I wanted to give them the glory here, but squid. Kako Demon? Perform 5 different glory kills on imps. Whatever. Green one, I believe, is invulnerability.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Demon. Let me see what is the Kako demon. Oh, this filthy little creature. One, right? Okay. Wait, what about imps? Oh, okay, got it. Yikes! You got me. I'm invulnerable, buddy.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3
oh, shut the hell up.
And neither should you.
That was a little too close. Give me that.
Demon contamination event. It is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Something right about them. One. Yes. Please replenish my health. Thank you, baby.
Your work here matters.
Down. forward. Loose. Oh, come on, really? Where do I find blues?
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't move, and neither should you.
Where do I find blue security clearance? You dead yet? Stay dead already, you bastards. Hold on. Where? Am I not supposed to be over here? Wait, let's keep going. And sweet dreams. Head all the way down. Wait. Dead end though. down? What the hell is this place? I'm just dead. Okay, found another secret. And I have absolutely no idea where this place is. But I go down. I'm literally asking for a death wish. Gotta stay fast. Looks like this is the right way.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173.
Oh, shut the hell up.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Gotcha. Oh! What? Screw it, I'll just use it. Get away from there, get away from there. Okay. Ah, that was not unintentional.
Oh!
What was it? Nice. Wait, there's one more, right? Okay, I think it's at the bottom. Oh! Oh! Made it. Grab the shield. The power up is over here.
Alright, where are you all at? Come here, you! Where are you running? Let me leap and tear you apart! Fine! You shall be a fine, bloody opponent!
To
complete this process.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Hello?
Access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Oh, okay. Are you serious? Good night. That really wasted one of my arrows. Hey. Whoa! This ugly little creature. Down over here. Neat. Fine. I don't have a choice in here. found as the tinsel field, damn it. Another one then. There's so many of them, oh my goodness gracious. One more, oh my goodness. Hey, killing got the job done. And he feels like I'm not done yet. The summoner. Did she run off? Where did he run off to? Stay dead, you bastard. Kill three demons with one frag. Ah, oh, the Vega 4, got it.
Thank you,
Vega. Oh wait, I missed that one elite guard. would realize. I didn't realize. All right. Continuing. Arjun Dinur. The well. Okay. And I'm back in hell. Access the well's cathedral, lay the rift souls to rest. Kill two barons of hell with one shot? Barons of hell. Easier said than done, buddy. Find all three Skull Switch secrets. Kill 25 demons with the BFG. Okay. Suppose it's down right over here. Yes. Try my best not to use the BFG too frequently. There are more of them, brilliant.
Rip and tear!
Wait, hold on a second. Okay. Where are you running? Enemies? Oh, behind me. The main sector here. Oh, found the chainsaw. Gosh dang it. Don't do anything stupid. Here's the entrance. I see a thing. Let me replenish my ammunition first. I hear the cries of the demons, but I don't know where the hell they are. Is this what I think it is? Whoa, this is a huge ass map. Okay. Yeah, this is a very huge ass map. Just focus on the main. Ouch. One less. Yikes! Okay. Let's keep going for now.
Kill him.
Off. Where's the toy? Oh. Fine, I'll use it then. Oh, never mind. We're not done yet? Okay, you know what? Screw it. How many more of these things are there? Whew. we can mount it. Oh boy. Wait, where's the toy? Did I miss it? Oh wait, I did miss it. Crap. Oh, it's 1 out of 3. One down, 2 to go. Wait, we guys, the toys are out. Yikes. Yes, I know I'll be giving back one anyway. You know what? Screw it. Damnation is in state right now. Oh, we finished only one. Here comes another guy, one cannon. Whoa, where did you come from? That's one. Oh, Hopefully there's another one, because like, we could be a chicken. See, do not tell me that's the only one. Wait. Only one. I think it's only one. Yep, it's only one. A little bit disappointed. And there is a berserk mode after all. Let's just keep moving. Autumn? Ow! Over here! Maybe this is the second one? One more. Kind of shame that I didn't get to use the search mode. Speaking of which, find all three skull switches? What does that mean? Whatever. Let's just keep going. Power up. Hold on. See the power up or some shit? No, I get it. That mean that I missed like what, two of them? Let me see the map again. That's the berserk one. One over here. I think I missed out one. I might have missed out one. Let's just keep going. Okay, fight you then. And my BMP has to be planted. Okay, go ahead. Wait. Did I do it? Are you serious? I didn't kill all. I am absolutely pissed. I was unable to kill the two Baron of Hell at once. I am absolutely pissed. Wait. Did I hear the cries of a woman? Is it even possible to hit right over here? Oh. Oh dear, what the hell happened?
You promised me so much.
Whoa. Wait, boss fight? Boss fight. I use the water to shoot. How do I get them? Ow! Trying to get the health. Okay, this is hard. This is hard. A little too late. Man, that was tough. That was kind of tough. But I pretty much got the idea of how it works, man. Unfortunately, I probably shouldn't use up the... Whoa. Yikes, that hurts. Ah, okay. For being a little too quiet because I'm trying my best to focus. Oh boy, this is difficult. Now she's feeling the electric. Oh, okay, I get it. She changed her pattern. Wait, I'm waiting for the right woman. I'm waiting for the right woman. Wait, pay two?
Come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind, then you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent Energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree.
What?
With this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
You son of a...
Until we see each other again.
And so, please do not tell me that's the end of the game. Well, that was fun. Yep. That's the end of my Doom blind playthrough. And oh my gosh. Hands down, one of the best action games I have ever played. And dude, I must say, the music in this game is so satisfying. It really gives you the adrenaline rush, the motivation to kill them all. And speaking of kill them all, right? This game really gives you the satisfying feeling of killing and killing a demon, especially all those glory kills that you get. Oh my goodness! And not to mention those chainsaw kills, wah, chef's kiss. Now I understand why this game is awarded best action game in the Game Awards back in 2016. This game has been so much fun. It's an absolute fun. Although there were moments that I didn't really like the jumping there was a little bit of a killjoy, to be very honest. But listening to the sounds of the guns, especially the heavy machine gun, oh gosh. That is chef's kiss, man. And to top it off, right, the first time you have to have that taste of the BFG 9000, woo, that is so satisfying, man. And I was kind of worried that it might be a ridiculously long game. But turns out it's quite short, because I've been hearing from people around me that it could be maybe a 6-hour run, maybe an 8-hour run, it could be an 11-hour run. I'm not so sure, man. Because like I said, I'm trying my best to go in this game, this playthrough, as blind as possible. So yeah, damn, and the sound effects is just chef's kiss. If I were to give this game a score, I can't really give it a 10, because as I mentioned earlier, my biggest gripe is those jumping from one location to another. But other than that, right, I would definitely give this game at least a 9.5 out of 10. And yeah, the music, man, the music. And you gotta give credit to McGonan, man. You gotta give credit to McGonan. You can literally see that he really puts a ton's load of effort into this game. Right. Therefore, Doom 2016 gets a solid 9.5 out of 10. And that wraps up my blind playthrough of Doom 2016.